Hello everyone, my name is Jen and welcome back to my channel. Due to the complaint received by the FTC regarding the children's content video on YouTube fined $170 million for that settlement. Now, YouTube released new terms of service that will affect on December 10, 2019. If your content is appealing to children, you might be at risk if you didn't mark your videos appropriately. YouTube may suspend or demonetize your account if they found out that there's an abuse or intentionally mislabeled your video for a purpose. FTC also may sue every individual owners of the channel. I mean, there's a fine of $42,530 per video according to COPPA if you didn't mark your videos right. These changes affect all the creators all over the world. If your channel or your content is not appealing to children, you don't have to be worried about. All you need to do is mark all your videos the best described to your content. So in this video guys, I'm gonna show you how to mark your audience setting in your YouTube channel account. It's a two-way to set up your audience setting. First, it's on the channel level. Second, it's on the video level. To do so guys, log in your account on YouTube Studio and select the setting. Under the setting guys, you can see the channel and go to advanced setting. So in the advanced setting guys, there's a three choices. First is yes, set these channels as made for kids. I always upload content that's made for kids. Next is the no, set this channel as not made for kids. I never upload content that's made for kids. And the third one is I want to review this setting for every video. If you mark the first one guys, so it means your content or your channel is made for kids. So all your video is appealing for kids. So if you choose the number two guys, so it means this one is the reverse of the first one. So no, set this channel, this setting guys is not made for kids video. Three guys, this one is ano, if your video is mixed, you have kids content, you have kids on your video, and you don't have kids on your video. So just mark it if you want no kids content on your video. Just mark it and then press save. So as you can see guys, there's a setting confirmed that your setup is already saved. If you select guys the video level, select the videos and then mark the videos that you want to set up your audience. So for example, you click one and then go to edit and choose the audience. And under these two category guys, there's two choices. So first is yes, it's made for kids. And no, it's not made for kids. So if you think your video, choose the best describe of your videos. I choose no, it's not made for kids. Then click update videos. And then you're about to update the selected videos. Updating your videos is permanent and can be undone. So if you're really sure, just press yes, I understand the implication of this action. And then click update videos. So as you can see guys, there's an updated videos here. So we'll just wait to update the selected videos. And then, yeah, one of one video successfully updated. So if you want to choose guys, and you're sure, you can check all, for example, you can check 5 videos and then choose edit and then audience as well. So if you press no, it will apply on all the videos you check or you give mark on it, and then update videos. So guys, this is the factors that you need to consider to be able to know if your videos is made for kids content or not made for kids content. So first is the subject matter of the video. So yung subject matter of the video, if yung video mo is nakapokus talaga siya sa kids or sa minors. Next is if the children are the intended audience. So for example, yung videos mo is reviews for the toys or the kids is playing. So intended talaga siya na ang audience niya is for kids content. So the next is if it's included child actors or models. So yung sinasabing child actors or model, yung pinaka primary na actors mo sa or primary na nasa video mo is really minors. So the next is if it's included characters, celebrities, toys that appeal to children. Yung ibig sabihin naman yun ito, yung mga characters or celebrities, yung mga famous na mga kids na pwede mong ilagay doon sa video mo, or yung mga famous na mga pang kids na like toys like Paw Patrol or Hello Kitty, yung mga appealing talaga sa mga kids, eto yung mga talagang kids content na mga toys or yung mga mascot, yan. Next is if it uses language of the video that kids would understand. Eto yung mga videos like learning or yung mga videos na for baby talaga siya, yung mga language na ginagamit natin para madaling maintindihan ng mga baby or yung mga minor. Next is if it's include activities that appeal to children. Yung activities na sinasabi dito guys is like yung nagpe-play siya sa indoor playground na mga for kids talaga siya, or yung mga activities na nag-review siya or siya yung mismong nag-a-act na mga reviews for toys review or nagpe-play siya na mga for kids dun sa videos mo. So yung last niya is include song, stories or poems that appeal to children. Ito yung mga learning for kids like yung mga ABC Kid TV or yung mga learning na mga nagpe-play talaga na para talaga sa mga kids. Reminder lang guys, it's allowed to upload kids content on YouTube. It just, there's a certain platform na mawawala or madi-disable sa videos or sa channel. Like, madi-disable yung comments, pati yung notification, madi-disable yung likes button, and lahat ng platform is mawawala sa videos. If your purpose is to have revenue or to monetize your channel, it's impossible if you are a kids content creator. Kasi maraming mawawala, even yung personal ads is mawawala siya. So how can you market your videos kung wala na yung mga platform na magpo-promote ng channel mo? So I wanna hear your thoughts or your thinking about these new rules and regulation of YouTube guys. So put the comment down below guys, and if you have any question, just ask me and I'm gonna try to answer all your questions. So thank you for watching guys, and if you are new to my channel guys, don't forget to click the subscribe button and click also the notification bell so that you don't miss anything every time I uploaded a video. So appreciate it guys, and thank you for watching. Hope to see you on our next video. Bye!